Woo, doggy. I'm eating these oatmeal cookies, oatmeal raisin cookies that the Vaughn's Bakery makes. Woo, doggy, they're so good. We're going to do this old-fashioned style. Remember when I used to come on here looking like hell in a handbasket and we used to just kick it? Sometimes I would just kick it in my pajamas with you guys. Well, that's what we're doing right now because I just got done with dinner. I'm a little hot. I'm a little sweaty. But I'm mostly terribly, horribly excited. Horribly. That was great. Because I am unboxing the Hairdorables Big Hair Don't Care 11 Surprises Inside. I have never, hold on, I need to raise the little lumbar support there. I have never seen Hairdorables in Target, in Walmart, anywhere. Never seen them. And I think with the closing of Toys R Us, a lot of toys are being missed. A lot of really cool toys aren't being put on the shelf because Walmart doesn't have that much space and Target doesn't have that much space. They're not a toy store devoted to toys. So I think with the demise of Toys R Us, we're just not getting to see a lot of the cool toys. So, there's Amazon, but I mean, it's not the same as going into Toys R Us and there just being oodles and oodles and tons of choices. So, I was really excited. And you know where I found these at? Walgreens. Of all the places in all the world, I found these at Walgreens. They're supposed to be scented. So, we're going to see how many we can get through. I just got the two. And then, I do have something else to show you guys that I'm super excited for. But, we're just going to do this old style. We're going to do it like the way I used to do it back when I was working out on the playground, because I used to watch kids out on the playground. Back when I was a preschool teacher and I would get in from work and I'd be hot and sweaty and I'd be like, I just want to kick it with you people because I'm tired and I want to relax and this is the way I relax. So, oh, I do smell something. Do I smell something? I don't know. Okay, I'm so excited. So there's like 11 surprises in here. I have my pink trash can of happiness. Look at this, looks like braided hair. The detail on Hairdorables, I'm probably jinxing myself, but they're usually pretty good. My favorite, and I keep calling her Kesha. Oh yeah, so this is what it all comes with. Hold on real quick. Yeah, my favorite is Kesha over there hanging out on my door. If you haven't seen that video where I do some of the unboxings of Hairdorables, I don't know. Have I ever shown you Kesha? Let me show you because I might not have uploaded that video. I don't know what videos I upload and which ones I don't. Hold on real quick. Tick tock, make it stop till the morning drops. Oh. It's Kesha. It's Kesha. Her hair is so beautiful. God, I keep forgetting how beautiful their hair is. And out of the box, except for this, I can cut that. But out of the box, it's extraordinary. You don't have to wash it. But I am going to cut this little strand. Never noticed that before. Let me see. Oh, I love her. I'm not going to redress her. She just is everything. It's Kesha. Okay, so you're going to be with us for the remainder of the video. And I'm going to sit you right here. And if you fall over, I'm going to laugh because that's... Oh my God, she's so funny. Okay, so move the cookie aside and the bracelet. The dolly bracelet. Open this bad boy up. There's some stuff in here. It's all going to fall out. No, it's not. Okay. I kid you. Is this a doll stand? Please tell me this is a doll stand. This was $17.99. You guys are like, that's a lot. But you don't understand. I've never seen Hairdorables in the store before. She's in here. Ooh, she's in here. Ooh, what does she look like? I got a peek. Oh my God, this is so cute. You could stick your dolly accessories in here. Or carry her around if you want. Oh my goodness, I love. God, I love doll stuff. Oh, I just love it so much. Okay. Let's undo this. Okay, so look. What do I... Oh, she's so cute. Oh. She's a mini Hairdorable. She's so stinking cute. Oh my god. She is so stinking cute. Oh, worth every penny. I was so disappointed with my Na 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 surprise. My Alice Hops, literally, I filmed a video. She's losing her hair. Like, her hair is just... Oh, my gosh. I thought she was going to be blue, so I don't know. I assumed that she was going to have blue hair, but this is... Oh, my God, I got to take this off. Beautiful doll I've ever seen. Worth every penny. Worth every stink. And if you hear my nephew screaming, they're playing. Worth every... Are they playing or fighting? She smells like candy. Cotton candy dreams. Unicorn Santa gonna fill the cotton candy dream. Uh-oh. The kids are in trouble because they're not eating their dinner. Let's not focus on that. Let's focus on the unicorn. Hey, guys. If I don't feel... Whenever I get a chance, I'm never going to film. So if you hear the kids screaming, it's not because anything bad is happening. It's because they're supposed to be eating dinner and not playing on their iPad. So if the iPad gets taken away, you're going to hear screaming. Or maybe they're not sharing a toy. Or maybe they're just tired. I don't really know. But nothing heinous or horrible is happening. They're toddlers. They're 4 years old. And she's gorgeous. I absolutely love her. I haven't even opened up the stuff. Okay, so let's open up this. I freaking love Hairdorables. I freaking love Hairdorables. I mean, I just love them. Oh, let's look at this first. 39 new dolls to collect. Oh, they're all different. They're all different. So which one did I get? I don't know. I can't tell yet because I did not open up her clothing yet, so I won't be able to tell. Oh, wait. I don't know. I think I got Willow Corn. Wow. Well, so these ones are all going to be wearing bathing suits? Very apropos for summer. These are cool. I'm going to look at all of these. These are awesome. Look at all the ones you can get. I wish that they would stop doing blind bags. And just, like, literally just show you the freaking doll so that you know what you're getting. I mean, it's fun, but I think that craze is dying out now. I think it's finally over, and I think people are like, okay, I'm tired of wasting my money and not getting the thing that I really want. I think parents are over it, and I think kids are over it. It was fun for a time, and now it's kind of like, you know, these would be really cool, but I probably won't buy anymore because the risk of getting a duplicate... As cool as they are, I don't want a duplicate. Oh, look, I don't even have to use the scissors. Oh, fancy pants. What is this? That's a little sticker. I probably won't use that. I don't know what this is. Ooh, glasses that I almost dropped. Glasses that I almost dropped. Glasses that I almost dropped. Okay, so what is this? What does this do? I don't know what she does. Like, I don't get it. I don't know. I don't know how this thing works. Like, I have no idea. Let me figure this out. I must be old as the hills because I don't know what this is. I'll have to look on YouTube. I don't know what that is. Okay, so we got glasses. Let's put the glasses on her. These are cool. Oh, God. Hold on really quick. This is like me failing at life. I like her better with the glasses off. Yeah, I do. Yep, we're taking those off. Okay. I'm like so perplexed on what that is. I have no idea what that is. I don't know. Okay, here's her comb. Okay. cool. I just threw it because I'm not interested in the combs. What is this? There's people that collect these combs. I don't know what this is. Uh-oh. I did something foolish. Her shoes are in here. Her shoes are in here. Okay. Okay. Oh, they're sandals. Oh! I was thinking she wasn't going to get shoes because she's in a bathing suit. I like the fact that she's in a bathing suit because it's very California. Look at me struggle. Well, I told you we were going to take it nice and slow. So there you go. Look at how cute she is. She's going to sit on my shelf like this. Oh! She could be like one of the Rainbow High's little sisters. Oh, look at that. I want all of these, but at the risk of getting duplicates, as I stated... Okay, what's in here? I don't know. Again, I don't need the scissors. Oh, I have such a bad headache. I have a really bad headache. I don't know why, but I do. It's a pool floaty with a little sticker. Oh, look how cute. A little pool floaty. That is so perfect for summer. Summer. Oh my gosh. I am so happy with this. Like, this made up for the horrible balding na-na-na Alice Hops. This is everything. Look at that. Look at that. And look at that gorgeous hair. Oh, I swear, they do the most. Who is this company? I always forget. Just Play. Oh, so underrated. So underrated. Look at that. Look at how cute. This is real fabric. She could still wear this and be a unicorn. I'll probably put it back on her. She's so cute. Oh my gosh. I absolutely love her. I'm going to open up the other one separately because I took so long to open this one up. And they're not really articulated, but that's okay. I don't need them to be. I like her little sassy stance. I'll figure this out. If any of you know what this is for, how to display her, let me know because that perplexed me to no end. I love you guys to Reese's Pieces and beyond. Have a happy day, night, year, week. And I will see you guys in the next one. Oh, hit that like button, subscribe, jump on the friendship bandwagon. If I said it twice, it's twice as nice. And with that, I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye, guys.